People don't want to just watch us nap. People don't want to just watch us nap. What?
Maybe they don't know we need our rest.
All right, good afternoon, good afternoon. We are over here trying to keep people awake this afternoon. Steffi and Carol are ready to fall asleep on me. Lou was taking a little shut eye. That's okay. Yeah, yeah, I know. We all need our rest. We all need our beauty rest. All right, so welcome to all of you that are out there joining us from home. We are back for another afternoon session of exercises. These are our strength and endurance exercises. So they will pick up the pace a little bit. We're gonna try and keep everyone awake over here. So for those of you at home, just remember to continue to be safe. We wanna make sure that safety, stability, and no pain are your top priorities. So everything that I offer is a suggestion, but make sure you modify for your body. And you guys know, right? Do what feels best for you, even as I just offer the suggestions. So I'll go ahead, I'll read the tidbit for today. It says, our own body is the best health system we have if we know how to listen to it. Our own body is the best health system we have if we know how to listen to it, right? So a lot of times I don't think we give ourselves enough credit, right? Our body is pretty good. It has some built-in mechanisms that say, ouch, I'm in pain. Hey, I'm thirsty. Hey, I need some sleep. I need to go to bed. But we don't always listen to our bodies, right? We're like, no, I've got it. Oh, I can push through. I'm fine. I'll just drink some more coffee, power through it. And sometimes we just need to tune in, right? Our bodies are built with those warnings. They're built with a messaging system. We just got to be open to hearing it. So there we go. Our body is the best health system we have if we know how to listen to it. Yeah. Yeah, 1, 2, 3 people need to be listening. All right, so for those of you at home, clearly we're already having fun over here on a Monday. We're all going to get to our starting position. We've got a little Tina Turner playlist happening today. Lou and I were talking about some Proud Mary, so, you know, we're just warming up our dance moves. Oh, that's the dryer, I think. The dryer. Yeah. Bill's doing laundry. Someone's got to keep this house of cards in order, right? Thank goodness. All right, everyone go ahead, get to your starting positions. I'm going to do the same. Make sure you have water nearby. Water, water. Carol, do you need more water?
No.
No? Okay, no worries. So if at any point you get a little thirsty or a little tired or lightheaded, just slow it down. Make sure you're breathing the whole time and really tune into how you're feeling as we move through these exercises. So let's go, guys. Let's go ahead. Try and keep Steffi awake. Okay, so as always, I like to start with a couple of deep breaths. So come on to your starting position. Feet flat, hips heavy, spine long. And then sit up nice and tall as we take 3 deep breaths. Inhale through the nose, pull the breath in. Open mouth, exhale, let the breath go. Good, deep cleansing breath in. Open mouth, exhale, let it go. Last one, deep breath in. Open mouth, exhale, let it go. Steffi's over here mocking me. And here we go. Here begin the giggles. If you guys joined us for last Friday, you know that that's how we ended. So we're clearly just picking right back up. All right, so we've got our couple of breaths in. We all have our water next to us. Like I said, guys, we're going to start off with a little Tina Turner today. I'm feeling it. We got a little Proud Mary going. And we're just going to start to warm up here. So go ahead, sit nice and tall. We're going to start with our spine here, begin to drop the chin,
nice.
And lift it up, drop it down,
there's just one leg,
lift it up,
you see we've never, ever, do nothing.
Nice. This year is the beginning of the song.
We always do it.
Ready to pump it up.
Nice.
Right. Gotta keep the belt moving.
We're gonna take the beginning of this song and do it easy. But then we're gonna do the finish.
Coming in.
Right. That's the way we do.
We're rolling. Rolling. You can get the rolls.
Listen to the start.
Left us the jobs in the
city. Working for the man every night.
Nice. Make sure you're tuning in to how you feel. Oh! song. All right, hands come on, the armrest. We want our tailbone all the way back for our head to engage here. So feel the shoulder blades pulling towards one another. And then relax. Good, squeeze everything in, pull the tailbone up to the back of the head. And relax. Good, engage all the muscles in the back of your body. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. And relax. Nice job, you guys. Keep it moving, keep the breath flowing.
I am following the river down the highway through the cradle of the Civil War.
There we go. Okay. So, Is to make sure that you're not using your shoulder or your elbow, right? We're just rotating here at the forearm. Right? Yep, exactly like that, Steph. So then for those of you at home as well, you have some options, right? You can either do them at the same time. If you're taking a hand grip, you can either do fingers in between or cupped. Or if you're using one hand to assist the other, right? You're gonna be kind of actively helping that arm rotate. Good. Keep the breath moving. Even though these are smaller actions, smaller motions, you still need oxygen for the muscles, right? Nice job, you guys. Doing okay? Steffi, feeling all right? Nope. All right, let's go ahead. Shake that out, you guys. Now, if you want, throw any point of this. If your muscles get a little tight or a little achy, you can just massage them, right? You can't do it if you're falling asleep, though, girl. Go ahead, give your muscles a little love. Do you like this song? Betty Davis eyes? Come on, it's a good one. Her hair is hollow gold. It's a good toe tapper. Okay, we're moving on. We're moving on to wrist action. So, flexion is forward, extension is backwards. Flexion is forward, extension is backwards. Yep, and again, same thing. Couple options here. Right, you can take the hands together. Focusing just on the wrists here, not the elbow or the shoulders. Good. Yep, nice and easy. Just working right in the range that you can. Oh my goodness. I thought we had the Friday giggles. Now it's just the Monday giggles. It's gonna be a long couple of months, people. For those of you watching at home, thank you for sticking with us. Despite the madness that's going on over here. Nice job, you guys. Alright, shake it out. Relieve those wrists, maybe even roll them out a little bit. Good. At any point, you can add a little heat if that feels good by just rubbing either the wrist or your muscles with your other hand. All right, let's see. Now we have the finger opposition, everyone's favorite. So this is gonna look a little different for everyone depending, but the idea here is to take the thumb to the pad of every other finger, right? So pinky, and then open up. Ring finger, open up. Middle finger, open up. Pointer finger, open up. Good. Now, if your hand is a little more tight, if the full range isn't available, you can kind of work here in at the base of your hand. So squeezing the thumb and the pinky together, and then just trying to open up a little. Right, so squeezing the base of the ring finger and the thumb together. And then again, just trying to get a little bit of motion in there. And then just keep going, doing what you can. Good. Or again, you could just completely stop doing any of this and start dancing. Maybe throw our shoulder into the move.
Just to please you.
Nice, Lou. How's it going? This is a tough one. Yeah, you're doing good. You're doing good. Keep it going. My word, woman, stay awake. Am I that boring? Steffi is just continuously falling asleep on me. I'm just gonna have to make you work harder. All right, wherever you're at, one more. So focus on pinky. Open up. Ring finger. Open up. Middle finger. Who is this? Oh, Queen. I was like, it sounds like Freddie Mercury. Let's see what else. Very like 1980s. Okay, shake it out. Let's be done with that. Who's watching? Anyone still watching out there? Okay, now we're gonna get into full flexion. So all the fingers come in, curl them all in, make nice tight fists, and then open up. Curl them all in, and open up. Great, and now if you're just doing one hand, you can either do it by itself, you can use one hand to assist, right? Helping it curl in, and then opening up. Help it curl in, open up, curl in, open up. Yep, or Lou's giving another option as well. If you're able to get, if one hand's pretty tight and you're able to get the other hand to open it up like this, helping assist it, then you can squeeze from that position and try to open just like that. Yep. Nice, Lou. Good job. Good, Steffi. So the other way to do it, for those of you at home, if your hand's a little tighter, you can actually come in at the fingers too and try and open them from here. Right? So if this is a little tougher, then you just come in, grab the fingers, and open up the palm that way. Nice. Nice job. All right. One more. All right. Shake it out. How we doing? Okay, good. Feel free to kind of rub those hands together, create a little heat, maybe give them a little massage. All right, I'm gonna head back to the starting position. Feel free to take a sip of water, hydrate. You guys at home, do the same thing, and then we're gonna get started with legs and core.
Toast to them.
inhale through the nose. Open mouth, exhale. Nice job, you guys. All right, we're getting into core and legs, right? So if you can, stay awake. So A, stay awake. B, sit up nice and tall. Try to lengthen through that spine. Feel your abs engaged. Feel your back muscles engaged, right? Your core is everything from your hips to your shoulders, right? And front hand back. So make sure everything's nice and active. Low belly pulls in a little bit. And then we're going to start with our legs. So straighten your legs as fast as you can, squeezing them out the back. Good. Start alternating. Nice job. And if one leg needs a little bit of assistance, you can come in with that hand and help it. And keep in mind that it might look different side to side, right? You guys know that. One leg might be able to get perfectly straight out in front, and then the other leg's just working on getting up off the floor. A whole bunch of 80s and that's in the back. Are you awake, girl? Right, and if you need to slouch with this one, you want to really make sure chest lifts up, and now we're going to do lunges. So lifting one knee up, and then the other. And just alternating, activating those hip muscles, feeling those muscles contract. And again, it might look a little different from side to side. That is okay. Do what you can with the range that you have.
Just checking the body.
all about the eyes. Okay? So, notice that the rest of our body, we need to strengthen the eyes and keep those muscles nice and healthy. So, the rule of thumb here is to always keep the thumb, I'm sorry, keep the eyes on the thumb. Okay? So, this first one, thumb comes out, eyes focus on the thumb. And then we're going to make a big circle for the thumb. Good. And your eyes are going to be the thumb the whole time. Oh, hello. Feel free to join if you want. Good. Keep the breath moving. Let's go ahead and do one more big one here. And then we're going to bring our thumb back to the middle and then close our eyes. Okay, so that's going to give our eyes a little bit of a rest. It's no different than when we do like bicep curls and we need to give those muscles a rest. We do the same thing with the eye muscles. All right, so we're going to do that same thing except next time we're going to reverse the rotation of the thumb. So thumb comes out, eyes open, and then reverse the direction of the thumb. Good. Keep the breath moving. Slow and steady. Nice job, you guys. Try and really get those eyeballs all the way to the socket, to the edge of the socket, while keeping that head nice and steady. Good. Go ahead. Let's do one more. Come on back to center. Close the eyes and release the thumb. So good, you guys. We give ourselves a little bit of a break here again. Let the eyes reset. The next two, we're going to keep the thumb and eyes steady, but we're going to move the head. So go ahead, bring your thumb out. Open your eyes. Now keeping the eyes fixated on the thumb, you're going to go right to left. Right to left. My eyes stay stable right on that thumb. Good. Keep the breath moving. Muscles are no different. Take my mask off so I can show you guys these next several. Definitely make sure you take a sip of water here. These next few can really get your mouth dry. Your jaw might tighten up a little bit. So just give it a little bit of love. All right. So let's go ahead. Okay. Where are we? So, the mouth exercises. All right. First, we're just going to give ourselves a little bit of a massage here. Good. Just getting into those muscles, right? No different than like your core or your biceps. They can get tight after working them a little bit. Chewing, talking, swallowing, all the things we don't always think about until they're not available to us, right? Good, getting into those cheek muscles. Nice job, you guys. Okay, so the first one we're gonna do is just open our mouth as wide as possible, right? So we're trying to take the bottom jaw away from the top jaw. So it'll look like this. And then close. Open wide and close. And close. Nice job, you guys. Keep it going. Good. Keep it nice and wide. Really feel that jaw stretch out. So good. One more here. And close. Whew, nicely done. So at any point, if your jaw gets a little tired or in between exercises, just massage out those muscles, get into the tissue there, right? Let it feel nice and good. Okay, the next one, always my favorite, smiling. So go ahead, nice big smile. Feel the corners of the mouth pull back and then relax. Smile nice and big, and then relax. There you go. Work on those smiles. Show me the pearly whites, and then relax. Good. Keep it going. Pull the corners of the mouth away. If you need to use your hand to assist a little bit, you can do that too, right? Maybe it's on one side. Maybe it's both. Maybe you're using one hand to do both sides. Good. So wherever you're at, give me another big one here. Nice big smile. And relax. Nice job, you guys. Okay, so we're going to continue with smiles, but we're going to alternate it with puckers as well. So this was the one that sent us into giggle fits last Friday. Luckily/unluckily, none of my participants are here right now because we had some bathroom breaks and a few rides came and picked up. So hopefully I'll be able to get through this without giggling nonstop, but we'll see. So we're gonna smile nice and big and then pucker. Smile nice and big and pucker. Good, keep it going, nice big smile and then pucker. Pull those muscles. You're just in time for smiles and puckers. Smile nice and big and pucker. Keep smiling here and pucker. Good. Pull those muscles back when you smile and then push them forward when you pucker. Smile nice and big. Do you want to join? Okay. So we're doing smiles and pucker. Yeah, close. Smile and then pucker. Smile. Good. And then pucker. Good. Smile and pucker. Nice job. See? Like an ace. Okay. The next one we're gonna do, for those of you at home and our participants here as well, we're gonna blow up the cheeks, so keep your lips sealed, puff your cheeks with air, and then we're gonna move the air from side to side, right? Mm-hmm. Good. And the idea here is just to shift the pressure in the mouth, right? So that you continue to keep those lips sealed while the air moves from side to side. Good. Good, Michael. Really good. Let's do one more. Nice job. Feel free to massage out the muscles if you want. Just kind of rub into the lips, rub into the face. Good, so same thing again. At any point, if you need to massage the muscles out in your face, you can do that in between sets. All right, you ready for the next one? You wanna do another one? So we're gonna do lip smacks. Lick your lips. Uh-huh. And then. That's okay. Not vocal. It's just the lips. We'll work on that, but that's really good. Try it again. You have the motion. It's not so much vocal, it's just the motion of the lips. Yeah, there you go. That was better. Nice job. Good, we'll move on to the next one. Cool. So now the next two are gonna be tongue. So this first one, we're gonna take the tongue, Michael, side to side. Uh-huh. Good, and for those of you at home, you wanna make sure it's nice and controlled. If you go fast and the tongue starts going in different directions, just slow it down. Uh-huh. Good. Uh-huh. Now we're going to go up and down. So. I'm also not sure what song just got put on. I think it's an oldies medley. We're going to change that. I don't know what song that was. Good. So again, you want to make sure that tongue is nice and controlled. If you go up and down and it's too out of control, slow down the tempo. Awesome. So good. Okay. So, the next one's the hard one. You want to take a sip of water? Okay. The next one is going to be a little more challenging. It's where you bite your tongue and then swallow. You ready to try it? Keep those teeth gently on the tongue. Good. I know, this one's really tough, so take your time with it. If you need to give yourself a break and then try it again, feel free. Good. Try and get the tongue right in between your teeth. Tough. You're skipping out on all the fun face exercises. What the heck? Michael's having to hold down the fort. All right, let's try it one more, Michael. One more time. You're halfway there. You're halfway there. Nice job. Okay, last one. Steph, if you want to join for the last one, feel free. But we are going to frown. Mm-hmm. And then swallow. Frown. And swallow. Frown. And swallow. Good. Nice job. So for those of you at home, let's do a couple more. Frown. And swallow. Sure, now you join in right when we're about to be done. Ah, you know I'm only teasing. One more. Frown. Mm-hmm. And swallow. There we go. We're all done. So for those of you at home, thank you guys so, so much for sticking with us. Today was a little wild. We started off, I think our Friday giggles carried over into today. So thank you all so much for joining, for sticking with us. We love getting to share this practice with you. We love being able to connect with you guys, even when you're not here in person. We will be back tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock for our morning mindfulness, and then another session of our rehabilitative strengthening at 1:30, all Colorado time. Hopefully we'll see you at one of those. Otherwise, have a wonderful rest of your day, and we'll see you next time. Thanks.